Hello learners, in this semester I want to introduce course on inclusive education through blended mode. I am your facilitator Akanksha Singh, assistant professor, Department of Education, University of Allahabad, Prayagraj. We will follow four quadrant approach in this course and will provide you supplement readings, videos, links and assessment, various interactive activities through my learning management system. You know, inclusive education values children as individual and enable them to participate and achieve their full potential regardless of their learning differences. It is a building block towards inclusive society. Now we will see that what is the course of this. In Unit 1, we will study the concept of inclusive education, principles and scope of inclusive education. We will also see the target group like diverse learners, including marginalized group and learner with disabilities. We will see the evolution of the philosophy of inclusive education, special education and integrated education. We'll see the difference of special education, integrated education and inclusive education and advantages of inclusive education. Further in Unit 2, we'll see the legal provisions, policies and legislations, various acts and national and international initiatives for inclusive education. Objectives of this course are to introduce the concept of inclusive education, to develop understanding of target groups under inclusive education, to introduce the evolution of the philosophy behind special education, integrated education and inclusive education, to introduce the principles of inclusive education and advantages of inclusion, and lastly to orient the background of national and international initiatives for inclusive education. After completing this course, students would be able to understand the concept of inclusive education. They will be able to differentiate special education, integrated education and inclusive education. They will understand the target groups of inclusive education and able to explain the principles and advantages of inclusive education. Why to select this course? This course is designed to disseminate conceptual understanding of inclusive education. This will work as a foundation towards building inclusive society. In this classroom, everyone is welcome.